got here?
Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Yeah.
Let's see what we got.
Yeah. Let's see what we got here.
Hope the hell he's okay.
Kit, I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry! Oh, yeah, that's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mom. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. I just... Don't be mad. Mom, don't be mad at me. I just...
you right here!
Pay attention now. Listen carefully. Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who or what is in there?
Do that again? Thank you.
bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Anything good in here?
Was... good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there.